You have a gift and a curse. I knew a guy who had farts like you once. He exploded. Your explosive gas will serve you well if you're ever in jail. I'll let you figure out how. Hey. You. That's one to tell the grandkids about. Hey. Do you know that farts smell bad because there are actual particles of shit landing on the scent receptors of your nose? Ah, the exuberance of youth. Hee you. Never do that on an airplane. Farts like that are bad for business, kid. I worry about you sometimes, kid.